number 13 in to kick this one off.
To start the game, Jenkins back to return.
Booming kick downfield. This one is taken by Jenkins. The offense is heading out onto the field for their first drive of the game. The Rams have decided to start a different wide receiver in this one.
By Howard.
Will step in as the starter. The Packers come out of the 4-3. They give it to the halfback. Butler with the stop.
When your offensive line is getting a good push up front, it's a lot easier to pick up yardage on the ground.
Ball on their own 32.
Ball on the 32-yard line.
Green Bay goes with a four-man front. Hands it off to the back. Fakes the handoff. With the throw, he was tipped. Holcomb was the intended receiver on that play. Evans with the coverage.
Third and inches. Ball on the 32-yard line.
Knock him back.
That's on the field, baby.
Green Bay lines up in a 4-3. Tucks it away. Great fake. Throwing. Complete to the wide receiver, and he's forced out of bounds at the 40. They convert for the first down on that throw.
And they ran the perfect play to get those couple of yards.
It's first and 10.
Hey, let's go.
The Packers line up in a 4-3. They give it to the halfback. Number 91 is there for the tackle at the 31-yard line.
Vision is so important to these ball carriers. They got to find the hole and get to it before it closes. There's no hole there, and they got to know that too. If you don't have the vision, you just can't find the hole.
Green Bay lines up in a 4-3. Hand off to the tailback. Brown pulls him down at the 28-yard line. Excellent run for a first down.
They brought some extra heat with a blitz, but he was able to find some room and pick up the first.
First and 10. Ball on the 28-yard line.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing. Hold the look.
Falk in the backfield.
Go, 28.
Receives the handoff. Slips the tackle. Simmons comes up to make the play at the 19-yard line. Second down, two to go.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
The Packers line up in a 4-3.
Here we go, baby.
On the carry. Number 91 with the stop. He just barely finds his way past the marker. They're inside the 20.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
Falk, the deep back. Williams comes in motion. Pressure coming. Pass ball's incomplete.
Taking shots like that will really affect his rhythm with his receiver.
And this is the ninth play of this drive.
17-yard line.
Everything you've got.
Hand off to the tailback. Got records the tackle at the 16-yard line. Defense looking for the run. The runner just about got back to the line of scrimmage.
There was no possibility of going up the middle and picking up anything.
The 7-yard line is where they have to go on this third down play. The Packers come out in a nickel package. Got to him as he throws.
This guy's so strong, he was able to get that pass away.
Here we go. This will take the lead. The try is good.
Decent drive turning their first possession into 3 points.
And you want to get something on your first possession. They were looking for a touchdown, but the defense kind of tightened up.
Number 17. Looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. From the 9. Green Bay trying to push this one all the way down the field for the lead.
They'll take over at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
Over swing right. Watch screen.
Chamara goes in motion.
All right, let's go. Yo.
Going to the air on first down. Rolling out to his right. Looking for something long. What a catch.
The 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Packers.
I'll tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in this play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it to him. Football is all about trusting your teammates to make good decisions out there in the heat of the battle. When you can do that, everybody starts firing on all cylinders, and you can come up with drives like the one we just saw.
Number 13 will be kicking off. He got all of that one. This one is taken by Jenkins. They're ready to go again after that last drive ended with a field goal. It's first and 10.
First and 10.
The Packers come out on a dime package. Throws it, and he makes the grab. Butler is there for the tackle at the 38. You can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Ball goes in motion. Hands it off to the fullback. Ah, belts him hard at the 39-yard line. No gain on that play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
Yeah, he did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even snapped the ball.
Second and 9. Ball on the 39-yard line.
I can do it, baby. Let's go.
Out of the I formation. Fakes the handoff. Throwing. He hits his receiver. Robinson with the tackle at the 47. They beat the blitz on a good throw by Warner.
They knew the defense was coming on a blitz, and when the pressure doesn't get to the quarterback quickly enough, somebody's going to be open downfield. And that's exactly what happened on that play.
The Packers come out on a nickel package. Gets the pass off. Fullback breaks free. It's on the ground. The Packers scoop it up.
Now, this is how they teach you to tackle. Watch this one right here. Get a good tackle position, deliver a shot, and it knocks the ball right out of there.
You can't stop me. Hey, watch the ball. Let's go.
Flag.
Fletcher records the stop at the 45-yard line.
A tough running game will make your passing attack even more effective.
It's second down and five
ball
to go.
On the 45-yard line.
The Rams come out in the quarter defense. Throws it. Chimura was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
The intended receiver on the play. Third and five. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Let's turn it up, D.
Rolling right. Incomplete pass. A little bit long, overthrowing the receiver.
Looks a little jumpy back there. One thing you never want to do is look at the rush. You want to keep your eyes downfield. If you start looking at the rush, then you can never be effective.
Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a three and out. And he chooses not to return this one.
Touchback.
Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
All right, here we go.
Green Bay comes out in a 4-3. Pressure, throwing. He hits his receiver. Newsom comes up to make the play at the 31-yard line. Excellent recognition by the receiver, reading the coverage and adjusting his route accordingly.
Option routes are receiving routes designed to take advantage of the coverage. It's up to both the receiver and the quarterback to make the same read. If the receiver reads zone, but the quarterback reads man, you can see passes going right to the defender.
Throws it. Pass comes in low, but he has it. Holt makes the catch, but doesn't get very far.
And that's what the mark of a solid defense is. They close in on you in a hurry, and they don't miss tackle.
Ball on their own 40.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
They soft, man.
We've reached the end of the first quarter, and the score is 7-3. Packers.
7. The Rams. 3.
The teams ask which side, and we'll start with the second quarter. Second and one coming up.
Ball on the 40-yard line.
Let's go. Get it up.
Only one man in the backfield. Throwing. It's broken up. Bruce was his intended target.
Evans on the cover. Third and one. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Come on, now let's finish this. Let's go.
The Packers line up in a 4-3. Up to the tailback. White breaks the play up in the backfield. So we should see the punter after they fail to convert on third down. Howard will go back to accept this punt. So the punt goes out of bounds. Ball on their own 20.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Hey, watch that screen.
With a counter play. Fletcher is there for the tackle at the 22-yard line.
I know they didn't get much, but it's all about making the defense respect the fact that you're willing to run.
So a gain of about one. Second and eight coming up here. Only one man back. Shimura comes in motion.
Let's go. Be fearless.
Little misdirection. Collins pulls him down at the 23-yard line.
The defense held their positions and didn't let him get very far.
And a pickup of about two. Ball on their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
The Rams come out in a nickel package. Hand it off to the back. Jones is there on the stop at the 24.
The third down run comes up short, so we should see a punt here.
Nothing happening for the offense. They're forced into a three and out. Andy waves for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 30-yard line. St. Louis will start the drive at the 30-yard line. First and 10.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
Only one man back. With the throw, picked off, it's intercepted. Looked like he didn't even see it. Excellent zone coverage that time by Newsom.
He telegraphed that pass. You got to look off your receiver. Maybe see if you can get him to bite on a pump. If you stare down your receiver, the defenders are going to be cheating to that direction. You're going to give them turnover opportunities just like that.
Gets the call. Great thing. Steps up into the pocket.
He just ran out of time. He's got to do a better job of feeling the rush. You always want to keep your eyes downfield. You have to know or feel when that rush is getting to you. You have to have a time clock in your head so you can get the pass off just a beat earlier.
Now in second and long after the set.
39-yard line.
Get some slack going! You can't stop.
They're coming with the blitz. Short swing pass to the running back. Not a whole lot on that one.
That's what bringing a blitz will do. It'll force you to make the throw before you want to. They're just lucky he didn't throw it to the other team.
It's third down, and they have a long way to go.
37-yard line.
The Rams come out in a nickel package. Steps up. He held on to it too long. They brought an all-out blitz, John, and took him down for the loss.
They get pressure on him from all angles. He didn't have a chance.
Hantrick is ready to punt this one away. Jenkins is back to receive this kick. They'll spot this one where it went out.
First
almost at the 2-minute mark
ball
now.
On the 19-yard line.
Watch your eyes.
Fall. Bone setback.
One more, fella.
Gets rid of it. And it's caught. Evans comes up to make the play at the 24. Williams, reception and a 5-yard gain. Two-minute warning coming up.
Yeah, you see that.
The Packers come out in a nickel package. They'll go with a play fake with the throw. This pass is incomplete. They dropped additional people into the secondary, but still generated an excellent pass rush.
And that gives you a lot of flexibility calling your defense. If the guys up front are good at creating pressure, then you don't have to blitz as often, giving you the ability to double cover an opponent's best receiver.
Not today,
the Packers with a four-man front. Under pressure, going long. Incomplete pass.
If you're going to miss, it's better to miss long. You put it up there where your receiver is going to go get it. Now, if you miss, it'll generally end up in incompletion. And that's a heck of a lot better than missing short, giving the defense a shot at the interception.
Holt was the intended receiver on that play.
Zay,
Very solid defensive effort to force the three and out. From the 31-yard line.
44-yard punt, return for a gain of 3 yards.
Ball on their own 36.
Ball on the 36-yard line.
You gotta have it, Deke. Deuce it, deuce it. Keep the throttle down.
The Rams come out in a dime package.
One back.
They'll pass on first down. With the throw, he finds his man. Through the air they go, and they finally earn a first down. Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Nickelback in this time. Pass ball's incomplete.
Creating pressure can really change the way an offense operates. They need to keep some extra blockers in, either a tight end on the line or a back that can help them out with their protection.
Second and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Then a blown setback. Throws it. Big pop that time. Barr seems to put every throw right on the numbers.
I'll tell you, of all the quarterbacks in the league, he might be the most accurate. It seems like just about every throw is a good one. He's not the kind of guy who's going to throw a lot of balls in the coverage, is he?
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Here we go, baby. Right here, right now.
Sends this pass out of play. He didn't want to risk an interception and decides to throw it away. Hantrick is trying to pin their offense inside the five. Won't take a chance trying to return this one. First and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
The Packers line up in a 4-3. The blitz is on. With the pass, picked off. It's intercepted.
The key to the play was pressure. They force a quarterback to get rid of it before he's ready. And when he's rushing his throws out there, bad things are going to happen to this offense. They've got the whole field to use because there's still some time. Plus, they've got a few timeouts. A run or maybe a play pass would work well here.
So, after the interception now, it's first and 10. On the carry. Clears the defender. Stiles is there for the tackle. Bennett takes advantage of a little daylight, picks up 3 yards. Yards away from the end zone.
On the 10-yard line.
Here we go.
They line up in the I formation. Closing in. Looks to the end zone. Trying for the end zone before halftime. We've updated our turnover stat, and it looks like this.
Third and 7. Ball on the 10-yard line.
They ain't got nothing. Watch your eyes. Throw right.
The Rams come out in a nickel package.
There it is.
Fakes the throw. Goes to the end zone. He couldn't control it.
The coaching staff thinks that he has some of the best hands in the team. Kind of surprising to see him drop a pass like that.
A 28-yard field goal here as they line up for the kick. The try is good. Following the field goal, the score is 10-3. Packers.
number 13, in to kick this one off. And he got all of that one, a great kick. This one is handled by Jenkins. The Rams will have to hurry it up as they start the drive at the 26-yard line. Ball on their own 26.
At the 26-yard line. First and 10.
Deuces, play hard and fast, baby.
He'll pass on first down. Gets the pass off. Sheds the tackle. The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. Touchdown, Rams.
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. The pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball, and it's 6 points.
The extra point attempt is good.
No matter what kind of field position you start with, as an offensive player, you got to be thinking touchdown. These guys kept their eye on the end zone, and that's exactly the kind of drive they were looking for.
Number 17, he's just about ready to kick this one away. Good kick, should be returnable. From the 2-yard line. Just about ready for the first play of this drive. They were able to pick up a field goal on their last drive. Chances are they'll throw on this first down play as they try to break the tie before the half. Ball on their own 23. Pass play here on first down. Pressure coming with the pass. Jones makes the tackle at the 28. Favre completes that one, and it goes for about 4 yards. It's second down and 6 to go.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
They'll go to the locker room with the score even. Green Bay, 10. St. Louis, 10.
We're ready to begin the third quarter of the play.
Number 17 is back and ready to put this one in the air. It's on its way. From the 2. Howard accelerates and takes it down to the 31. The ball on their own 31.
At the 31-yard line. First and 10.
The Rams come out in a nickel package. Great move. Going to spot this one at the 47-yard line. That's his third tackle of the contest. What a run, netting them a first down.
The offense won the battle on the line of scrimmage, and they blew the defenders right off the line. I'll tell you, when your guys up front are playing this well, running the ball is a whole lot easier.
Shimura comes in motion.
All on us, y'all. Here I go. Give me
ball. Cross play to the right. Fletcher brings him down at the 46-yard line.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry, but there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the opening.
So that play goes for about 6.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Ain't no fence.
Throwing. Interception. Far has an unpicked ball.
The ball and the defender and the receiver all got there at the same time.
First the offense gets ready to go following the interception. The Packers come out in a nickel pack.
From the start.
They'll blow this play dead because there appears
to
be a
bit of
leanness.
Number 61.
Tucker moved a little early there.
Yeah, the rule for the offensive line is once you put your hand down, you can't move until the ball snaps.
So after the penalty, it's now first and 15.
Watch the snap down. Hey, watch the screen.
Warner using split backs. Humps. Pressure. Incomplete pass.
They did a nice job up front with their bull rushes and rips and stunts, forcing adjustments along the offensive line. They have to do a better job getting off the ball and controlling the line of scrimmage. They're going to have a tough time whenever they drop back to throw.
Ball on the 38-yard line.
Here we come. Come on, man.
Falk, the lone setback.
You're there.
Throwing. He hits his receiver. Evans is there on the stop at the 30-yard line. And that's a gain of about 8. It's third down, and they have to get it to the 23 to convert.
Watch the play! So we're going to take it.
Green Bay comes out in their nickel pack. They'll go with a play fake. It's going the other way. A lot of space in front of him. He dives, touchdown. The defense forces the turnover, gets it in for the touchdown. Number 13 comes in for the extra point.
The extra point attempt is good.
The coach has to make sure his defense doesn't get too confident after that touchdown. Sometimes after a defensive score, they'll come back out and let the offense go right down the field and take the momentum back.
From the 4-yard line.
Kickoff return 18 yards.
Their defense looking for a second straight interception.
St. Louis will start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
The Packers line up in a 4-3. Hand it off to the back. White comes up to make the play at the 24-yard line. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Ball on their own 24.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
The backs are lined up in an eye. With the pass. He went up there and he got it. Robinson is there on the stop at the 43-yard line.
You have to play him physically off the line. Bump him off his route, jam him, stuff like that. Because I'll tell you this, if you give him a free release and he can get behind you, he can do some real damage.
First and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
Let's go now. What's the hard count?
They come out in a dime package.
Everything you got.
Gets the pass off. Johnson makes the catch. Johnny has great touch.
Now you say, what's his strength? What does he do best? Well, you can see it right there. It's his accuracy that puts this guy on a whole nother level.
So they have first and 10 here.
24-yard line.
Let's go now.
The Packers line up in a 4-3. With a counter play, stiff arm to the ground. Evans pulls him down. Ball gets the handoff on the misdirection play and picks up 6 yards. Inside the red zone.
Ball on the 17-yard line.
So they're inside the 20. Need to get a touchdown. Look to the end zone. Incomplete pass.
You got to take your time. You get your receiver a ball that he can make a play on. He didn't do it there.
Bruce was the one they were trying to get the ball to. And here's what they've been able to do so far on third down.
Go low! Go low!
Fault, the lone back. Hand off to the tailback. Sets the tackle. Williams comes up to make the play. And a flag is down on that play. His face mask may have been pulled.
Penalties and takeaways are just as big a factor in some games as effective offense. The team that stays mistake-free usually wins the game.
So now, following the penalty, it's first and goal.
Not today. Yeah, you see me. Set. Hold the look. Block 19. Tampa.
To the end zone. And he just can't hang on.
Bruce
had a touchdown that time.
He could have held on.
You're right. He was there. Got good position. Then he saw it fall to the ground.
It's second and goal at the one-yard line. Dropping back. Throws to the end zone. The pass is picked off.
That's a heck of a job by the defense to take away a possible score.
So after the interception, now it's first and 10. They've been solid running the ball on first down, John.
Yeah, when you gain 5 yards or more, it sets you up in good second and third situations.
He's got it. White is there for the tackle at the 44.
They have a lot of respect for his speed. A lot of times, he gets a pretty big cushion. And that's where he's going to want to break off a route and use his speed to create run after the catch.
First ball on the 44-yard line.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
All day, baby. Come on.
They have the lead, and one big reason is because they've done a real good job on the ground on first down.
Not bad. That success leads to bigger and better things, usually.
Freeman was his intended target.
Lyle had the coverage on the play.
Second and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Three shoot. Stay bold now. No more, fellas.
The defense lines up in the neck. Gets rid of it. Knocked away. Pretty good coverage downfield as the pass falls incomplete.
He had some room up in front of him to scramble out of the pocket and pick up a few yards. Maybe he should have done that.
Third and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Keep your eyes up. Who was going to make a play?
Drops back. Under pressure. Ducks under the sack.
This guy seems to make big plays in every game that I watch him play. They need to do a better job of sliding the protection over to his side.
The punter heads in for the fifth time. And he signals for the fair catch.
First and 10. Ball on the 10-yard line.
Do so.
Green Bay using three linebackers. Simmons is there ball on the stop.
On the run.
Ball. He's able to get
one
a yard or two on the toss.
On the play. Second and 9. Ball on the 11-yard line.
The Rams line up in the bunch formation. Spins away from the tackle. White brings him down at the 17-yard line. Fault picks up some tough yards there.
Third and 3. Ball on the 17-yard line.
Only one man back. They give it to the halfback. Stops him
ball,
short of the marker.
The
St. Louis has six failed third down attempts, John.
Well, they're not making the plays when they really need to. They need someone to step up and get this team
at
going.
So at the end of the third quarter, the score is 17-10. Packers.
17, the Rams, 10.
The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. Number 2 will come in now to punt it away. Howard lines up deep for the punt return. This one goes out of bounds. Ball on their own 39.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Only one man back. On the carry. Wyatt makes the tackle at the 49. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
They'll go from the I formation.
Hey, watch the screen.
Cross play to the right. Running with purpose. They're going to spot this one at the 49-yard line. He wraps up the ball carrier, and his tackle total is now 4. Johnny had a guy right there in his face but made him miss.
Yeah, and every back in this league needs to be able to make the first guy miss.
First
because
ten.
Defensive linemen or some linebackers are so good at getting penetration. You can't allow them to bring you down every time they get back there.
Hand it off to the back. Jones is there on the stop at the 46. Then battles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. It's second down and 8 to go.
Let's go, D. Let's go. Here we go. Watch your man.
Hand off to the tailback. Wild comes up to make the play at the 37-yard line. They brought some extra people but couldn't stop him before he got the first.
And run blitzing these guys isn't a bad idea because you know they like to run. You got to be sure to bring guys in the right place. If you think they might run to the outside, additional blitzers in the middle isn't going to help you much.
Jervy, the lone back. Shimura moves in motion. He tucks it away. Wild records the stop at the 21. The move to change again after another long gain on the ground.
You know, I was talking to the coach the other day, and he said he wanted to emphasize the run a little more. And that's exactly what we're seeing.
First ball on the 21-yard line. They'll make this a two-possession game if they get into the end zone on this drive. They're just inside the 20. Hand it off. They'll spot this one at the 16-yard line. He wraps him up and now has 4 tackles. They don't deviate at all from the last play call as they keep it on the ground. Down inside the 15.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
All right, now. Watch the snap now.
Bennett in the backfield.
Let's go.
Lobs one into the end zone. He threw it a little too soon, and it missed the mark. The pass rush almost got to him.
I don't think he ever had a chance to set his feet. I'll tell you one thing. This defensive coach sure has his defensive lineman pumped up.
And this is the eighth play of this drive. The backs are lined up in an eye. Freeman moves in motion. They give it to the halfback. Fletcher records the stop at the 11-yard line. Nothing doing on that running play, so they'll probably send in the kicker.
I think so. When you've got the lead, you don't have to try anything fancy. You just tack on the three and put the game in your defense's hands.
Not much more than an extra point here. Following the field goal, the score is 20-10, Packers. Number 13, in to kick this one off. This one is taken by Jenkins.
Time's running out, so they're going to have to score quickly. And hope that the defense holds them so they have a chance to pull one out at the end.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
At the 24-yard line. First and 10.
Under 10, 10.
The Packers line up in a 4-3. Throwing. Williams is there on the stop.
This is what they have to do. Keep making completions down the field and move the chain. Watch this one. He knows he's got to get the first, and he picks the right guy to throw it to.
Get it up! We're talking about Williams. They ain't got nothing.
Pass play here on first down. Dumps it off. Incomplete as the defender backs it away. So, second down upcoming.
They're going to make the quarterback keep throwing because it's the only way that they have a shot at coming back.
Second and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Hey, what's the counter?
The Packers with a four-man front. Launches it across the middle. He's there for the catch. Evans comes up to make the play at the 13-yard line. They'll go with a hurry-up offense. Throws it. And he makes the grab. Fumble. The Packers pick it up. A lot of space in front of him. Touchdown, Packers. He recovers the loose ball and finds his way to the end zone. So the officials are calling for time, and I think it's because they want to review it.
And since we're in the last 2 minutes, that's a call that came down from the booth.
So what we're looking for here is whether one of his knees hit the ground before the ball came out.
And sometimes it's hard for the official because there can be a whole bunch of bodies around the ball carrier, and he can't get a good enough view to overturn it.
The player was down before the fumble occurred.
It was unclear initially why they called for a review, but now we understand the reason.
You have to give it to these officials. Their job's not easy. Sometimes they make mistakes. Most of the times they're right.
Green Bay comes out in their nickel package. Lofts one into the end zone. Touchdown, Rams.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown.
The extra point attempt is good. The Rams get closer but still need another score.
I think that this team has really created some opportunities and has grabbed the momentum.
They don't have time to kick it away and go on defense, so they're going for the onside kick. The onside kick is off. Green Bay recovers the onside kick. Green Bay takes over on offense, looking to extend their lead. So they have first and 10 here.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
What's the hard count? Danny.
They give it to the handback. You can hear the collision up here. Then it takes it up the middle for a yard or two. Ball on the 34-yard line.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Let's go. Be physical. Yes.
Far with a man in motion.
Play football.
Hand it off to the fullback. Farr makes the play at the 31. The defensive tackle surged through the line to bring the runner down. Third down here as they try to get it inside the 25-yard line to convert. The Rams come out in a dime package. He gets the carry. Lye comes up to make the play at the 32. Green Bay falters again on third down, John.
And you know something? This is why teams lose games. They do some things right, but then when they need the big play to help win a game, they fall apart.
This will be a long field goal attempt, about a 49-yarder. The kick sails through. It's good.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
This one is taken by Jenkins.
This is one of those spots where they have to put something together because they're just running out of time.
So they have first and 10 here.
First and 10.
The Packers line up in a 4-3.
Let's go.
Dropping back to pass on a first down. Closing in, knocked away. Time is working against them.
Yeah, I'm thinking they're going to keep going to the air, but it might be a little too late.
Second and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Watch the snap down.
The Packers come out in a 4-3.
Let's go, let's go. From the start,
throws it. He hits his receiver. Evans is there on the stop at the 38-yard line. And it looks like they're going to go no huddle.
All day, baby. Come on.
They'll bring the blitz. Gets rid of it. Jumps and makes the catch.
That kind of thing always makes me shake my head. What was the guy thinking? A short pass reception like that will never get you the yardage you need to move past the first down marker.
With the throw, he finds his man. Quarterback is calling them back to the line of scrimmage. He'll stop the clock with a spike.
Second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Right.
Nickelback in this time.
Watch the ball.
Throws it. Almost intercepted.
No choice here, John. They just have to keep throwing.
Yeah, they do. Running the ball isn't going to do a whole lot of good now.
Butler is this week's selection for Snickers' Hungriest Player.
I think this defense looks forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping him today.
He made the catch, and we're all tied up.
Look at the arm display here. He makes one heck of a throw to get it to the end zone. And the throw's on the money. That makes it even more impressive. You know, they call these timeouts to ice the kicker. But these guys' whole job is to stay focused. I don't think anything could rattle them.
Wilkins will give his team the lead here in the fourth quarter with this extra point. The extra point attempt is good.
Fourth quarter comebacks and last minute drives are what set great teams apart from the good ones. I've seen this guy bring his team back late in the game many times. Looks like he might be adding another one to that list.
Number 17 comes in to kick off. Squib kick here. From the 15-yard line. So this could be the last play of the game.
32-yard line.
Come on! One back! Yeah, let's go, baby.
And it all comes down to this. They have to get it into the end zone or it's over. Gets the pass off. Ooh, nearly picked off. This game reaches its conclusion with the final score. St. Louis 24, Green Bay 23.
Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.